clear-up operation could take another 40 years. A Tokyo correspondent Rupert Winthrop Hayes has been given access to the plant.
This is not your average bus tour. It is exactly 2 years since this place, the Fukushima nuclear power plant, was torn apart by a massive series of explosions. Now we are being taken in to see for ourselves one of the most contaminated places on Earth. Many buildings still show the imprint of the massive tsunami that set off the nuclear disaster.
So we've now been brought right into the heart of Fukushima Daiichi, and you can see behind me here, this is reactor 4. This is where there is 160 tons of spent fuel rods still being stored up there inside that building. That building is still...
What are you doing, Florin? Gently. Good girl. Florin, gently. Good girl. Gently. Florin.
Yeah.